After our discussion on a variety of different breast cancer drugs, we were asked to give an overview of a specific type of breast cancer known as triple negative breast cancer. Now, on breast cancers, there's typically receptors that can be used to target different drugs. These could be ER, estrogen, PR, progesterone, or HER2, which is a growth receptor. However, as the name implies, triple negative breast cancer does not have any of those three receptors that can be used to target those specific drugs, for example, Herceptin. So triple negative breast cancer can be very hard to treat with the standard treatments available. Now, triple negative breast cancer is also more aggressive, being shown to grow faster and metastasize more often. Additionally, it has a higher recurrence rate, with about 40% seeing increased cancers back within 3 years. However, there are advancements in the field of treating triple negative breast cancer, and I've bucketed these into three main categories. The first is new chemo drugs, such as one that targets epidermal growth factor receptor. Another is new immunotherapies, such as those that target PD-L1 pathways. And then the last would be the use of a new type of therapeutic, such as oncolytic viruses. And we've talked about the approval of that for skin cancers. So if you have a video request that you want to see us break down, make sure to drop a comment on this video and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.